Also, several people who attended former President Donald Trump's rally in Tucson, Arizona last week have reported painful eye problems. The rally goers who claim they were affected sat behind Trump on stage right during the campaign event. People on the opposite side of the stage reportedly walked away without any issues. But doctors were not able to diagnose what exactly caused the symptoms, which included painful, burning, watery eyes. And the Trump campaign says the incident is being investigated.